And talk a little bit about, you mentioned how tough that travel was on that group. Talk a little about Ensley's job, kind of building that program, both
yeah,
as an AD and a head coach.
You know, I just, anytime you're starting a program, I think it's a challenge trying to establish things and, you know, knowing their program a little bit, they're significantly better than they were a year ago. Mm-hmm. You know, and they've showed well to this point, and I think we caught them at a good time.